Hey guys, what's up? We're back with another video, and today we're gonna be playing some more. Redbox. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And today we're just playing some more Redbox. And I do have to be a bit quiet because my cat is sleeping right next to me. And he's injured, so I don't really want to wake him up. So yeah. No, that's it. Yes. So yeah, today we're just playing some more Redbox, and today we are using music playlist number 2. So yeah, God. I got shot on him. Oh, Jesus. Where is he coming from? Yeah, thanks to Otto and his game and his cool game finding mission, we were able to find these games. So God. Come on, get up, you stupid. Get up, you stupid player. Thank you. Did I figure out these guns? What they do and stuff? If I don't, then that is not very good. Keep forgetting about the jump cooldown. Whoa, mister. Where is he? That wasn't him. It was another player. I'm not gonna team up with you. A solo player, like to actually get skill. Okay, they're far away. They're here. Somewhere. Let's check in this area first. What I like about this game is that it's completely skill-based. It's not pay-to-win in any way. I just saw somebody. What I like, what I like is that, is that even though I've only just started playing this game, I have quite a bit of experience with Arsenal, and these games have, like, somewhat the same, like, physics and controls of Arsenal. So I already have, like, a bunch of natural skill. Yeah, I need an ammo. I need an ammo crate or an ammo box. Where is an ammo box? I need it. Oh, here we go. Ammo box. Sheesh. Okay, the ammo box refills your ammo, like, all the way up to max. Like, no matter how much ammo you have. It's pretty cool. I'm trying to, like, time my shots. And I can get more skill. I'm real exposed. I need to get cover. Like, now. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Die. Dude, we're destroying the server. We are honestly tearing the server in half. We're tearing the server in half. Hey, what's up, guy? But I have, like, a lot of, like, experience with Arsenal. So I already have, like, a bunch of natural skill in this game despite never playing it. Which is nice. I need an ammo box. I need one. The ammo boxes usually tend to be, like, in hidden areas. Yeah. Okay, ammo box. Come on. Easy. Dude, I have not died. Or I haven't died in a while. Which I like. And God's work. Okay, I just saw somebody. Here. Quad. I was just calling me. I'll call him when I'm done recording. Still alive? Seriously? Thank you.
get back to shooting.
I want to get close enough to people that I, where I can, yes, okay, I'm dead. Get it. We understand the basic point. Kordek dead when I died. Oh, Jesus. Hello? Try to come in there with a spear. Just get my ammo crate. Ammo crate. That's just sad. There are people there. That's 'cause that's where I died, like 10 microseconds ago. But I think if you use the M4A1, like your main weapon, then it's better to like time your shots if they're like from a distance. It's good target practice as well. But yeah, this music is completely copyright free, alright? So if this video gets a copyright claim, if it does, then that will not be good. I almost fell through an extremely big bed, which is kind of scary. Oh my god. I'm kind of... In third person, I can kind of observe. Where crap is. Oh my god, you scared the hell out of me. Yeah. I wanna try to use the handcuffs. I wanna use the handcuffs more. I just need to try to use them. Wait, is this person alive? Yeah, okay. I don't think he was alive, but okay. Holy shit. I'm screwing with him.
kill him now.
Hello.
Oh my god, dude, that was so perfect.
A good thing to know is like where the ammo crates spawn. If you're gonna move like with the guns in this game, if you're gonna shoot and move at the same time, it's better to not sprint, because otherwise your gun's just gonna go crazy. Like, see, if I don't sprint, just much more on, but you can get hit more because you can't get hit like more easily. Okay, my cat has officially left. He had a pretty big nap. What I recommend doing, at least with this gun and like spray weapons and such. Oh, he's there. Not scared. But dude, my most popular video has 40 likes. 40 likes. That is just amazing. And God's work. Oh, how are you? You just outplayed me so hard. You're shooting. What are you doing this? What are you doing? Oh crap. Okay, you can't shoot me through the wall. I'm pretty sure I can shoot like three. Can I shoot? I don't think I can. Probably gonna die instantly, like now. I need to get closer. I need to get closer. I'm sniping them out. Oh, hello. Wait, is it possible to... okay, it's possible. How do we get out? We can't even get out! There is like a very small jump cooldown. Annoying. But understandable. No, not Stan. Stan. Logic. I think in areas like this, it's really good to go third person. And for obvious reasons. Why don't you take all the views? It'd be cool.
nice. Pretty cool. Pretty nice. Holy Jesus Christ. I'm out. Oh crap, he's there. Wait, infinite ammo. For infinite.
Bro. That's honestly right.
Man just got outplayed. Hello, sir. You are going to die now. To be honest, Otto may join me. No cab, because I am in a public server. Oh my god, bro, this scared the heck out of me. Yeah, blood and gore! Good. Good man. Well guys, I think that's gonna do it for this video. If you enjoyed, smash that like button and subscribe to my channel. And turn on notifications if you never want to miss any of my future videos. And I will see you later. Goodbye.